nothing's working. This is weird.
Well, everything's working for now. Okay, here we are.
Okay.
In Tom's world. So I'll let Tom take over with this one.
Sure. Do you want to take some weapons and stuff?
I'll take this shotgun.
This is the map that I made. And isn't this. It pretty?
Okay. There is a chicken in this cage. And there's free the chicken.
Yeah, the there door is. No, don't let it out.
Oh,
the...
shit, I just killed it.
The chicken was terrorizing the villagers, so.
Well, I just killed it, so now I own all the villagers.
It was the devil chicken.
There's no furniture in this house.
There isn't, no. That is a thing. There are secrets, right. Though, like this one.
Ah, I fell off.
Okay, cool. I'm AJ now, this is weird.
Yeah, because you're hosting.
Yeah. And there are syringes here, which I will give you some.
Eh, I'm trying to climb through this window, but I can't. Ah, there we go.
There you go. Hold on, there you go.
Yeah.
Did you get one?
Says partner shared healing syringe, but I don't have any healing syringes, so...
Okay. Oh, that's a thing.
Yeah.
The circle's going all the way around, but it's not doing it.
Yeah. Who knows? Ha! Yeah! Jump through the
You
thing.
Can drive.
Okay.
Just take the road. The road will take us to all the secret areas.
Just point a gun to my face. Just drive!
Just take the road.
Whoa! That was auto drive. Auto drive put us in a tree.
Okay.
Whoa, sharp corner. Oh, sorry. I thought square was handbrake. I've been playing Rocket League too long. What is handbrake? Probably circle.
Probably.
Yes, indeed, it's circle. There
yep.
We go. Now
we found
I
it. Found it.
Oh,
there's nothing here.
I wasn't
so
watching
we can
the
keep
road.
Driving.
I wasn't
this
watching
just
the road,
like
so I crashed.
Or we could just run it.
Eh, screw it. Well, you run it, I'll take the car.
Okay. Sure. Please don't run me over.
That was auto drive. Okay. It's a really long way, you know, to walk.
Yeah. I'm starting to realise that now.
Do you want me to come back and beat you up?
Please.
Okay, hold on. Get in the back, get in the back, get in the back, get in the back, if you can.
I cannot.
Oh, that sucks.
Okay. I'm gonna swap that for that.
Jump off the roof into the back of the van. Oh.
Okay, cool, yeah, I'll do it. Cut that bit out.
Oh. Oh well, that'll do.
Can I do it?
Did you fall off?
I did. I need this sniper rifle.
I just saw your
just
mark
disappear.
On the, yeah, your mark on the map just dropped off. I was like, he's falling off.
Okay, I'm ready.
Whoa! Hello.
Thank you for that. Now I have no body armor.
Fine.
God damn it. It's okay, I can walk from here. Just don't run me over. Please. For the love of God.
Beep beep.
I have explosive arrows. I'm just saying. You're also going the wrong way.
No, I'm not.
You can just run over.
Ah. Oh, why didn't you make these bloody walls climbable?
Whoa, what's happened to that helicopter? It's like on its side.
Dum da dum da dum da dum.
But yeah, the story is that they like took over this airport base and made it like
Ow.
A command central thing.
There we go. There we go. I climbed over the walls.
That was some really good shooting.
Just had to climb on
me.
The, just had to climb over
oh
the jeep.
God, I'm gonna be spotted. Oh, that's close. Holy crap, that was close.
Okay, I assume... Oh no, I assumed there would be a sniper up on this airport building, but there is not.
There is one that is supposed to be there, I just think he likes to move down when the map starts.
Alright.
For some reason. Because that's what you want when you're a sniper.
Yeah.
Not the high ground at all, just the low ground. As low as you can get to the floor.
Yeah. This is, of course, the way to do things. This is apparently what they teach you in the Panama military, which probably explains why they're all so shit.
Okay, I'm going for it. This is a bad idea. Oh god, I'm almost dead. Get up the ladder.
Oh shit, I've been seen. Oh well. God. I took the guy off the mounted gun.
Oh, that's good.
But now I've got the big guy shooting at me. I see you're on the grenade launcher.
I am. Thought it might be a good idea. Why won't you die?
Good lord, I am not accurate.
I have the sniper.
We have flamer units coming in.
Yep, that'll be a thing.
And a guy with a sword.
Yeah, that's also a thing.
I really wish I had some explosives. Oh, I've got grenades.
Yeah. You should have.
And yeah, they've set your building on fire.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, the flamer guys are going a bit mental. Also, there's a guy here who can see me through all the buildings. So that's fun.
It's a cool little ability that they've got.
Yeah. Oh shit, that's a flamer dude.
And this sniper takes out heavies in one shot.
See how you like the fire. I assume you like it just fine. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, that's... yep.
Oh, I'm down.
That's also a thing that happens. Where are you? Oh god, you're all the way down there.
Yeah, I was fighting off these heavies and it didn't go well.
No. I kind of see that. There's a lot of people.
I'm just trying to take down this heavy with a... oh, there we go, I took him down with a pistol.
Fire wow, arrow on a flamer. It actually kind of worked. That was just a flaming one.
A fiery, fiery fire.
Oh yeah, I got him. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, there's the sniper. Look, he's decided to come back.
Ow.
Oh, yeah, so there is actually a clouded leopard over there.
Yeah.
Oh, good god, I'm dead. Are you dead, dead?
Yeah.
Can you not come back?
Hold on. I'm back.
Is that thing out?
No. Oh, now it is.
Could he go? No! Don't abandon us! Where are you going?
He's just looked at all the flamer units and gone, you guys are on your own.
Just ran straight into the woods. Okay. Use the summon bear ability. Summon bears! Bears for everyone. Did it work? Is there a bear?
I don't know. There's a flamer guy who won't fucking die, though. Oh, there we go. I apparently just needed to shoot him with a pistol.
Oh, Jesus.
I shot that guy on the mounted gun through the face. Yeah, there's a guy on the grenade launcher right next to us.
Oh, is there? That's cool.
I shot him off with a pistol. I'm just a beast with this pistol. Have you noticed that flamer dude kneeling down in the middle of the field with his flame tank on fire?
Where?
Like right in front of the building. Look, there.
Oh yeah, cool.
Uh-oh.
Partner detected. I think we're past that game.
Whoa, that guy's got a rocket launcher.
I think we're past the detected part.
Oh dear. Whoa. Nearly fell down the hole. Just keep resetting that wrist. It's fine. It just...
Long range shotgun.
Becomes dislocated whenever I got shot in the foot. Yeah, I've got a shotgun now. Oh, that did it, apparently.
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa, that's a rocket here. Launcher.
I shouldn't be down here. Help me.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'm here. There's a sniper right over there. Oh, he's not a sniper.
No, I just headshotted him, though.
He did, and you blasted back.
Yeah.
Where is this guy over here? Oh, there you are.
I'm using Summon Bear.
Okay, use the ability to do it.
Yep. For 50 Magicka points. Oh, I heard Summit. I heard Summit growl. Oh yeah, there's a leopard outside the walls.
Oh, cool. Thanks, guys.
Oh, that was the last guy.
Yeah, we did it.
Awesome.
I think that was pretty good for my first map.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's...
What well, the... I spawned dead.
Yep, I also did that too.
That was
fun. This has got 4.5 stars, so... Yeah. Oh, okay, now I'm not dead.
Yeah, I didn't get the pop-up for my wingsuit in time, though, so I just hit the ground.
My wingsuit did it on its own.
Oh.
Oh, God, this is actually kind of cool.
Mine did not. Yeah, you hit a wall.
It's kind of annoying that we have to restart every single time we die.
Yeah. I think it's because we basically spawn inside each other. Yep, I hit a tree.
There's a guy outside my house. Just sort of like... I think he's checking something to do with the fuse box. He's got some kind of device in his hand. He's sort of prodding at the wall.
Yeah.
Which is kind of weird. Did you die again?
Yep.
It's just, I'm almost dead.
It's not activating my wingsuit.
Maybe it is only for one person, then. That yeah. Kind of sucks. Oh well, use my cam, I guess, until I die, and then.
Well, I've got
it.
You in third person, and you're kind of acting really
flying
unnaturally.
Around.
Yeah, like you're just going like up and down vertically.
Yeah.
Yeah, like you're on a giant sea of some form.
Oh God!
And there are upwards waterfalls, and you hit a tree.
I did. Okay, well that was kind of crap.
Yeah, it was.
Would have been good if we could have both done it.
Yeah.
And we didn't have to restart the map every time we died.
Yeah. Okay. We're okay. In an actual thing. Okay. That thing's going mad.
What thing?
This thing. Push now. There we go. It was just jumping up and down on the ground.
It actually looked like you got on it and then like kind of went sort of like low on it and just started whispering at it.
Ow!
Oh, is that hurting you? Sorry.
Well, it's putting damage marks, it's not actually doing damage.
Oh, okay, cool.
I shall not bother with the bow.
Yeah, that's not really your style, is it?
Okay. Oh, there you are.
I'm ready.
Oh, yeah, I remember this. We've got to drive down here at full speed, then jump off.
You don't remember this at all.
Jump and do the wingsuit.
It's the first time we've done this. How can you remember it if you haven't done it before?
Psychic. Whoa.
Oh, God. This is really rocky.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Here we go. Ha! What the...
Wow, that was more of a trick than we both intended.
Yeah, which is a complete 180. Right, attempt number two.
Half a lime, or whatever that thing was called in Spyro. What was it called?
Twisted lemon.
Twisted lemon.
There we go, that's better.
Half a lime is the lesser known.
Yeah, half a lime is our new one. Where you just go up to a jump and then just immediately stop on it and just spin round 180.
Yep.
Whoa!
Oh, I remember. Wow, Jesus, what the...
How can you remember if you've not done it?
Half a lime.
Okay, this
Something
time...
Something tells me...
Don't go off the edge.
You have to get off...
Yeah, here and then grapple up.
Do some grappliness.
There we go!
Wait, what happened?
I fell down, but then as I was falling, I grappled again. So I saved myself, because I'm Batman.
It's considerably less grappling than I might have remembered if we'd have done this map before.
Yeah, but I do remember doing that bit, so...
Oh, you would have if we actually did this map before.
Yeah.
I also remember there's a... I kind of remember. There's a tiger.
Yeah.
Right there, and it looks like it's...
Well, there's a hunter over here, so I assume it belongs to him.
Yeah. You taking
I just killed him.
Yeah, now the tiger's just an animal.
Wait, no, there's another hunter here. Ah, no, it is attacking the hunter. And it just killed the hunter. Although, I think the hunter managed to tame it just before it killed him. So, now the tiger is after us.
Which shouldn't be because
the hunter's,
hunter's dead.
But apparently, fuck you. I think it's seen you.
It's doing something.
Let's take this guy over here out while he checks out the body of that hunter.
There's a guy in our house.
Ah. Downstairs. Oh, he's a pyro dude, I think. Judging from his face mask. I think he can hear us.
Got him.
Right. Oh, shit.
That tiger is... It's not good. It's not good news.
No, it's coming towards you, I think. Yeah, I don't think you can kill it in one shot.
Definitely coming
to
me.
Yep, there it is.
Got it on me. Please, no.
I'm trying to get to you.
Paid money to save you in the wild. That was actually not silent at all, but nobody heard it.
Yeah, it's fine.
So, guess that worked. But that was not silent at all.
Yeah, they know we're here. Well, they don't know we're here, but they know something's up.
I almost had that dude. The guy right underneath me.
Yeah. I think they can hear us walking around.
Let me go
for
this long shot. You see that sniper over there?
Oh, yeah. Check everywhere. Find whatever did this. Oh, yeah, just
edit
next
it
to him. Just next to his foot.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, you got
him.
Yes.
There we go, just edit that first one out.
Okay, they've all gone downstairs
now. Down here. Okay, I'm going to try and do like some...
Hardcore parkour.
Yeah. Okay, now I'll just walk straight up. Oh god, I'm dead. I've been seen. I'm being shot. I'm dead. Hardcore parkour! Taking them all out though, just as like a slug man.
Oh shit. I was hoping they wouldn't do that.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I just got to you as well. Whoop.
That must have hurt a little bit.
Nope. Not even a little.
No.
That's one way to do it.
I mean, he's dead.
And on fire.
He's definitely dead.
It's a hell of a distraction as well.
Oh man, come on. Why would you not let me do a
takedown?
That sucks. That would have been cool.
Right, I suppose now we've got to go all the way back up and kill that sniper and Pagan Min.
Yeah, unless...
We've got to kill everyone, apparently.
In which case, the reinforcements too.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going.
I'm having a look in the ammo stash.
I'm coming for you, Pagan Min. A toast. God, that was a really bad shot.
And now you've been seen.
Take them all out. I don't have a clever quip. Bear power. Double bear power.
All of the bear power.
Oh god, everything's on fire.
Ah, crap, yep. Yeah, bears spawned. But it then ran away from the fire.
Come on, bears. Oh, there it is, look. Go, Bert. Do it. I trusted you.
I got it. Okay, now there are reinforcements. Oh, shit. That guy all the way down there saw me. Ha! Yeah, what a jump. Oh, I thought I'd be able to take down him. Thank you. I got this last dude. Oh, he's not the last dude. I still got him.
There are a lot of guys. Oh, and there's also... Oh, I can see that bear still.
Oh, fuck. Ah, shit, he got me. I got him back.
This is really not good. This is really not good, actually, at all. Oh god, I might die.
Well, he went a bit squiffy.